Okay, guys. I got myself a drink. Yeah, so. Hi, guys. I just woke up. Ew, my arm looks fat. I just woke up. We are heading out right now to go get some Starbucks because. Shut up. We're gonna go to Starbucks because I'm basic, and then we're going to go to, Sheldon's gonna go fishing. I'm gonna go get a massage because, I mean, why not? I need to relax and.
Like, hold the door, you're like, just walking.
I need to relax because I'm so tense. My hair actually has been falling out because I literally been so fucking stressed out. Let's do a little. Resort tour. Where's Starbucks? This way.
This way.
Oh my god, look how cute this little bathroom entrance is. How cute. Oh, go ahead, sir. What? I think they were closed.
Oh.
Let's see what pastries they have in here before we spend our money at Starbucks. Oh, they like have candy. Oh, they have like the same thing as Starbucks. Let's go this way. Oh my god, guys. Look at this nature. Christmas trees? What? Guys, I didn't vlog. I actually saw I got a really fun massage, but I'll insert some photos and videos right now. The place was like amazing. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes de tu laberinto. Cerré en tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Okay, guys, so there's like a rehearsal going on for the wedding, and I'm not in the wedding, so I'm like a guest, so I'm just like on the sidelines just kind of watching. Sheldon's in the wedding though, so he's like participating in the practicing of everything, so we're just here. Say hi. We both got some daiquiris at Virgin. Not Virgin. I mean, mine could technically be a virgin because I am one, but who's counting? Reaction. I'm just trying to like chill out, relax, listen to some Lizzo. I'm never part of the adult table. I don't know why. Like, I'm like 27 years old. I think that accounting for an adult. But I'm never at the adult table. Like, is this anyone else's problem? Hashtag millennial issues. Oh my god, guys. Hazy IPA question mark. I feel like this is low-key a hazy IPA. Right? Isn't this a hazy IPA? Let's do a review. Tastes hazy. Tastes like beer. It's an ultra rare hazy IPA. You can only find it in the Colorado mountains. Ultra rare. Babe, you could have had a bad day.
Okay, guys. Look at this view. We came to this hiking trip. I'll insert some things of me on the way up here, but look how beautiful this is. I am currently hiking my Louis Vuitton and sandals. Let's see how this goes. My Peloton prepared me for this. All those Peloton miles are paying off. But guys, you can't see this in California. A, because it's gross there. And B, too many fires. I'm breathing, I've only been walking for like a minute and I know I'm breathing heavily, but don't judge me. Obviously I'm out of shape, but I'm doing this for Rocio. Because Rocio told me, didn't think I was gonna go hiking, didn't think I was gonna do anything fun. She thought I was gonna stay in a hotel the entire time, but I'm proving her wrong. I'm not just a resort girl, I'm a nature girl at heart too. Just kidding, I'm not, but it's too pretty to pass. Guys, I don't know if you can tell, but there's some moose right there. Oh my god, guys, it's a moose.
Jay, let's go stalk him. Let's go.
Okay. Walking back to the base camp, whatever you call it. I had two of these, kinda was. I'm a little buzzed. I'm kinda buzzed because of the high altitude.
Yeah, I thought you were.
Cute little restaurant. I already ate, but.
Whenever you're ready.
Taylor Swift artwork from her new era. Oh my god, look, it's where Rocio got inspiration for her tattoo. Okay guys, so we are back from our hike. We've been back. I kind of did a touch up on my makeup because I had no lashes and no eyeliner or whatever. But we are back. We're going to a rehearsal dinner right now, so we are pre-gaming. I am pre-gaming with my White Claw. Oh my god, this lighting is life. Hi.
Fully underdressed. Alright, love you, grandma.
Cute. Just congratulations, Maria and Jason.
He was
look at this yummy salad.
Who's looking?
Alright, I know, but I'm sure.
Okay, guys, it's time for me to take out. Oh my god.
You know, you can tell the he's soft right now. He's soft.
It's time for me to take out my drink.
Okay. So look at how
let's see how what narcs we have here.
The
website,
and then
it blends in.
The bottle opener?
Just the black eye.
Is oh my god, he's. Shut the fuck up.
Written with nightmare mode.
Yeah, you can go for it. I don't want to.
You are, because
that's why they got nightmare. So yum. So good. Dinner's over. Sorry, I totally forgot to vlog. Sheldon got a little groomsman gift. Let's see what he got. Oh my god, he got. I'm not in the wedding, so I didn't get a gift, but Sheldon is. He got a little thing that says Sheldon.
You're on the radar.
And it's full of Crown Royal. And then he got a little knife. Sheldon got. Oh my god, are you drinking?
That's good shit.
Are you riding?
I tried.
I tried, I'm sorry. Hey guys, we're just all hanging out by the pool. Once again, I can't show anyone because, you know, I don't know who wants to be on camera or not. I can't force anyone. But I'm just drinking some White Claw. I'm drinking the nasty ruby grapefruit, like so gross.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Ooh, this is really good lighting. Okay, but yeah, like I was saying, we're all hanging out at the pool right now. Merch, credit to Veil. I bought some Veil merch because I'm so basic. Someone made fun of me today because I vlog, and I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna take that criticism and just put it, my energy into the vlog. I was born in 1992. No one's gonna get what we do nowadays. It's totally fine. Do what you love. Do what, in my opinion, you just do whatever you love. Do whatever makes you happy. Filming myself makes me happy. Editing videos of myself makes me happy because it's all about me. So that's why I'm happy. So that's why I do it, because I just get to look at myself all day. Yes, I might be a little bit narcissist, but who cares? Oh my god, I've never had a piece so much in my entire life. Like, it's crazy. Oh, this is fun. The guy only came up to us and was like, only order from these specific areas, because we obviously look like we're the fat asses that ordered the whole menu.
And a rifle like this.
Yeah, he was like, only this and this guy, nothing else. But he told no one else, just us. Oh my god, guys, it's right here at a local hangout spot.
He was about to help clean up when people walked in.
But hi. Repping my Veil merch. Use code Rachel Waters for 10% off. Hi. Oh my god, you work out. It's a cute little bar. Dive bar on the east side. Where you at? Bar still popping. Still relevant. Yeah.
You'd think they would have like popular shops here, not like fucking real estate.
Okay, we are walking to go fishing. Good morning. Good
morning.
I wanted to go.
Oh, that's what pissed off.
I wanted to go to the brewing company, but since I'm a girl, I never get what I want. I'm not, if I was a guy, we'd already be over there. I'm just kidding. Just look at this view.
Was he military?
Sheldon just dropped a fish in the rocks. I filmed him trying to bring it back to life. But there's proof number 567 on how he abuses fish.
Okay guys, it is time to go. Everything's cleaned. I'm all packed. Let me just make sure I didn't forget anything anywhere. Didn't forget anything, so it's time to go. My little luggage. Oh my god, this is so heavy to lug. Goodbye. It's been real. Yeah.